So I haven't done a vlog in a few days. That's because my weekend was incredibly hectic, insanely tiring, and honestly, it just kind of drove me to be very lazy for the past few days. So my weekend, I mentioned on Friday that I was going to be helping my parents move. What I wasn't, what I did not mention, because I did not know at the time, was that I was the only person really helping them move. There were some other people who were there for a little bit. And what I also didn't know is that they were moving into a third floor apartment, and I didn't know they were bringing all their bookshelves and books and everything with them. Like, they said they were throwing stuff out, and I figured, okay, they're probably donating all the books they don't read. And they're probably getting rid of the bookshelf. So I figured, yeah. No, 14 bookshelves and several thousand books, and I'm not exaggerating those numbers. I have a cold at all. Yeah. And up 3 flights of stairs, repeatedly, all day, and I did most of the lifting. I did about 90% of the work. And I'm not complaining, I volunteered. My parents, you know, they're older and they have to worry about, you know, their backs and stuff, and I'm 21, not even 22 yet, and just I can just carry stuff all day. It's not hard for me. I have a lot of experience carrying stuff because I was in the military. Yeah, that was fun. Also, they did this at 7 a.m. I'm like pulling my glasses up. They did this at 7 a.m., which is when I go to bed, so I didn't sleep at all on Saturday. I stayed up until 4 p.m. on Sunday before I finally fell asleep. Yeah, so that was fun. Yeah, so my weekend was interesting. Didn't get a lot of writing done on the weekend, but did a lot of writing on Friday, as you just saw in the word count. That's probably the wrong way. I don't know why there's apparently a right or wrong way to point when referencing the past video. My brain has decided, but whatever. Getting over a cold. Yeah, so I did a lot of physical labor and didn't get a lot of writing done. This is gonna be a short vlog. Actually, no. I did get a new camera from my parents. It was just there, and they were gonna throw it out. It's an HD camera. It's nice. Has a really narrow recording like ratio, I guess. I don't know the terminology. I need to learn stuff, but no, it has a really narrow viewing angle. I think that's the right word. And I need to get a wide angle lens because, like, at this distance you can see about this much of my face, and at full arms distance you can see about that much. So it's not the best camera, and the mic's kind of bad. So I might stick with my phone for now, but I'm probably going to be getting a better phone soon too, so that's good. I don't have to use the headphones anymore, which is nice. To stay awake, because I was really, really tired, but I didn't want to fall asleep and then wind up exhausted at work on Sunday because I'd be tired because that's when I fell asleep last. I went to Chicago at midnight because I'm a smart person and I have no sense of self-preservation. Obviously, didn't die, which is nice. Got some pizza. It's cool. Walked around. Went to tried to go to the Millennium Park, but evidently, that closes at 11. I thought it closed at 1. My bad. Figured on a weekend, especially, it'd stay open later. But nope, they close up pretty tight, and I'd rather not get arrested for trespassing, so I didn't go. I wanted to record stuff, but my phone was at like 3% battery, and I couldn't. So yeah, I went, parked in Chicago, walked around Chicago post midnight with friends. I wasn't alone, and didn't have a functioning phone. I did not put any forethought into that, but you know, it was fun, and I intend to do that a lot more. And when my friend moves closer to me, which I'm sure you guys will love her, because she has expressed an interest in being with some of my, being involved in some of my projects. I'm gonna be doing that a lot, and when I go, I'm gonna have a better camera, and we're gonna record stuff and do stupid stuff in Chicago. It'll be fun. But yeah, my weekend was ugh, and I just kind of spent. I'm still sore, but I kind of just spent like 2 days straight just vegging and doing nothing, played Dying Light, wrote, and played League, and that was my weekend. So that was a why does moving have to suck? I'm gonna have to be doing it in like a few, not a few years, but down the line I'm gonna have to do it, and not looking forward to it because moving is terrible. So how'd your weekend go? Hopefully better than mine, because mine was an experience. Haven't been that sore since basic training, which was almost 4 years ago now. Wow. Huh. But yeah, that was my weekend. I certainly hope to not have to repeat it anytime soon. I should have a lot more vlogs this week, and I'm going to be doing a lot of writing this week because I have the apartment to myself, and I've basically just got laundry to do because go having an active social life. But yeah, like I said, I said it was going to be a long one, but evidently it's almost 5 minutes long plus the intro and stuff. So we're looking at about a 6-minute vlog. My bad. Hope you enjoyed listening to me ramble. I'm going to go back to work soon because I've got about 3 minutes left on lunch. I just wanted to record this and make sure you guys didn't think that I was like ignoring you or completely forgot about the vlog. You guys matter to me, and I hope I matter to you. Have a good one, everyone.